Well, the Interstate Highway System was first approved in 1956, and really there have been no full aperture looks at the highway system since that time, and yet a lot has changed. My hope would be that this could serve as a little bit of a wake-up call, that we have highways that were designed to last generally 20 years or so. Many of them are now over 50 years old. Their use has vastly increased. The problem of congestion is severe, particularly in urban areas. And none of these things are going to get better without taking action.
The beauty of this report is that it's like looking in the rearview mirror of your car. You're taking a look to the past about where you've been and what you've done. But the more important part is looking to the future as to where we're going.
RAMP was a program that we proposed to rebuild and to extend where appropriate the interstate highway system. We've also, I think, made important recommendations regarding possible sources of funding, and the choices are fairly narrow. And our view, the near term, we do have to increase the basic fuel tax, and in the longer term, it seems that the only solution is to go to some kind of a user fee, either a tolling or a mileage fee or something of that type, because the current sources simply won't support the highway system of the future.
This report really tries to improve the whole highway program, because it's important from an economic standpoint, from an environmental standpoint, from just many facets of what individuals do every day when they get behind the wheel of a car.